Netherlands with an opportunity to take the lead. And it is scored beautifully by Baart.